And now, What's My Line? Brought to you by Stop at Spray Deodorant. Poof, there goes perspiration. Poof deodorant body powder, the body powder you spray. Finesse shampoo, the new flowing cream shampoo. All in the first truly functional cosmetic containers, far easier to use. All created by Dr. Jules Montagnier, the famous cosmetic chemist. Time now to enjoy What's My Line?
Snake Keeper is the technical term to take care of the snakes at the Philadelphia Zoo.
Thank you.
Well, Mr. Keeper, we hope you enjoyed your visit. It was awfully nice to have you with us on What's My Line. Very good, panel. That was a tough one. And now, in just a moment, ladies and gentlemen, we'll introduce our mystery guest. Now we come to the special feature of our program, the appearance of our mystery celebrity. My friends on the panel would know our guest on site as usual. They have been provided with blindfolds. Are they all in place, panel?
Yes, they are.
Good. Will you come in, mystery challenger, and sign in, please? All right, panel, as you know, in the case of our mystery celebrity, we dispense with all the usual preliminaries and get right down to the general questioning, which we will begin with Miss Arlene Francis.
Well, judging from the whistles, you certainly must be a performer, are you? Minnie Mouse.
That means yes.
Are you in the theater?
That's one down and nine to go, Mr. Seth.
Well, has your picture ever appeared on amusement pages?
Has it ever appeared on amusement pages?
The pages confined to theatrical, movie, television, and radio news.
That means yes.
Is that musical indicate that you might be a singer?
Just a moment. We have to have a conference. I'm so sorry. Well, I think, to be perfectly fair, Bennett, we must say that one of the fine talents which our guest has is that of singing, although that is not necessarily the principal identification.
Well, have you ever sung in a nightclub? That means yes.
Yes, that means yes, too, yeah.
Have you ever sung in a nightclub in New York?
That's two down and eight to go, Miss Kilgallen.
Have you ever appeared in motion pictures?
That means yes.
Have we established the sex of this person?
We haven't officially, no.
What do you think those whistles were?
Well, I couldn't see where they were coming from.
Maybe they were women whistling at a man. We don't know.
Are you female? Are you what might be termed a glamour girl?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you or have you ever been a blonde?
I didn't even hear that myself.
You've got to do that.
That's yes.
Are you a blonde now?
Yes.
And you've never appeared on the New York stage? Have you ever appeared at presentation houses anywhere in the country?
Have you ever appeared at presentation houses? That would be in big movie theaters where there is a stage show together with a movie. That's three down and seven to go, Mr. Allen.
Your reputation then is established almost entirely in motion pictures, is that correct?
Yes, no, I mean there are other media, as we say.
I see. Have we ever seen you on television?
Getting weaker.
Are you still here?
Yes, that's it.
Have we perhaps seen one of your pictures at a first-run theater in the last year?
Yes.
Was it a Technicolor picture? No?
Oh, that was good. Try that again. It was Technicolor.
Oh, it was. I see. Was it a musical?
That makes it four down and six to go, Miss Francis.
Would you be considered a leading woman? That means yes, ma'am?
That means yes, ma'am. That's right.
Are you in a picture playing at the present time in New York?
Hmm. That means yes.
No? Yes?
Yeah, that means yes.
Is it a Technicolor picture? Well, there's only one that I can think of at the present moment, and that's Moulin Rouge. Are you in a picture called Moulin Rouge?
Hmm.
Are you one of many beautiful Hungarians?
Yes.
Are you Zsa-Zsa Gabor?
Zsa-Zsa Gabor, yes. A very fine picture, and a very fine job you did. Even all the critics and all the lay people I know have said that. And thanks so much for coming to join us and having, we hope, so much fun. And that's
I had
my line.
So much fun. Thanks. Thank
very
you
much.
Very
grand
much.
Grand to see you. Time is very short. Let's see what you're going to do with another challenger. Would you sign in, please, ma'am? Time is very short, panel, so I put you on your marks for this. You'll have probably about 2 minutes. Leoma Bird, is that right? Is it Miss or Miss?
Yes.
All right, Miss Bird, where are you from?
Pleasantville, New Jersey.
Pleasantville, New Jersey. Time is so short, we'll dispense with the walk in front of the panel. Will you come over here and sit down with me? And, panel, you've had a very quick look at Miss Bird. You've had a chance to see her handwriting. Now we'll have the usual three guesses, which we begin with Miss Kilgallen.
I think she's a private eye.
Mr. Allen.
I think Miss Bird is a bird watcher.
Miss Francis.
I think she's a child psychiatrist.
Mr. Sir.
She's a trained nurse.
No, I'm afraid nobody has it right. We'll let our viewers have a further look at Miss Bird. At the same time, we'll tell them what her line is. The panel does it.
Best friends forever, you tell me. Pinky swears and bracelets, always telling secrets at slumber parties. Not trying to point any fingers, but I've heard the whispers going around. Not trying to point you out here, just making the facts clear that I have found that you're the gossip girl. I thought you were real to me, the gossip girl, but you're just plastic, girl. Shiny plastic heart, you know, don't give in the gossip girl. We're closer than sisters, I was a mystery, a mister. You were the light in my fixture, I was a frame to your picture. We were closer than sisters, I was a mystery, a mister. You were the light in my fixture, I was a frame to your picture. But you're the gossip girl. I thought you were real to me, the gossip girl, but you're just plastic girl. Shiny plastic heart, yeah, don't give in the gossip girl. I thought you were real to me, the gossip girl, but you're just plastic girl. Shiny plastic heart, yeah, don't give in the gossip girl. They always seem to talk this the card show. Don't give in the gossip, girl. Gossip.